It was Gambian country, it's an incredible night.